A turn in Magic is broken into several phases. At the start of your turn, you'll untap all your tapped cards and draw a card. There are two main phases, one before combat and one after. Most spells can be cast only during one of your main phases. If a card in your hand is glowing, it means you can cast that spell or play that land. You've already seen the combat phase, when creatures attack and block. All damage dealt to creatures heals at the end of the turn. After that, the next turn begins. This skill quest starts in your first main phase. A Darkslick Drake stands between your Elvish warrior and victory. Find a way to attack and win this turn. Job. Casting the right spell at the right time can be the difference between defeat and victory. Instants are tricky and can be cast at any time, on your turn, on your opponent's turn, even during combat. After you cast an instant, it has an effect on the game and then is put into the graveyard. For example, you could cast an instant after blockers have been chosen, but before combat damage has been dealt. In this skill quest, your opponent has 6 life. Find a way to win this turn. Can cast giant growth before your opponent blocks. However, that just tells your opponent which of your creatures will be big enough to win the game. Try waiting until after your opponent declares blockers. Instants are tricky and can be cast at any time, on your turn, on your opponent's turn, even during combat. After you cast an instant, it has an effect on the game, and then is put into the graveyard. For example, you could cast an instant after blockers have been chosen, but before combat damage has been dealt. In this skill quest, your opponent has 6 life. Find a way to win this turn. Timer counts down whenever it's your turn to act. If you want to cast an instant, click Stop the Timer. This will give you more time to plan your play. If you have an instant you might want to cast, be ready to stop the timer so you don't miss your chance.